I need to know how to fix iPad error 1671.
Your jailbreak has left you trapped in the chains of a software malfunction. Unfortunately, you've voided the warranty that gets the Genius Bar to fix it for free or cheap under the warranty, too.
I didn't jailbreak my iPad. I am afraid of those tools being malware in disguise.
I've heard of people getting the error 1671 after the iOS 9 update in the fall of 2015 too.
What do I do about it?
I'm assuming you don't want to wait for the next iOS update and hope it fixes the error.
There's also the possibility the update fails.
If you had the update fail over and over the error update, try running the update via cable, so you can't blame bandwidth or timeout of the download.
I want to know what to do, whether it is due to an update error or other software problem.
If you can roll back the update, do that. If not, in either case, do a system reset.
How do I do that?
Hold down the home button and off button.
I'm assuming you want me to skip the power slider.
At this point, yes. And if that doesn't work, then you need to do a restore.
That could take an hour.
That depends on how much you have to restore from iTunes. But to do the restore, connect the iPad to a PC via cable, select the iPad in iTunes, summary, do a backup, and select restore.
The restore will delete all the data, so of course I want to back it up.
After the restore finishes, it will ask if I want the restore to back up files to the iPad.
After that, it will ask if you want to sync the iPad to the PC.
Another solution I've heard to error 1671 on an iPad is to put the device in DFU mode.
I don't know how to do that.
Do it by plugging it into a computer, turn the iPad off, hold down the power button for 3 seconds, hold down the home and power simultaneously for 10 seconds, and then hold the home button even as it powers up.
What is the difference between DFU mode and recovery mode?
DFU stands for Device Firmware Update, and it lets the device communicate with iTunes but won't load the iOS or boot leader.
And after you've held the buttons down in the DFU mode boot, you'll have a screen that stays black.
In the DFU mode, iTunes will say it detects the device and needs to be restored, while in recovery mode, you'll usually see the logo. But in DFU mode, you can try the recovery or start hacking away.
You earlier suggested hacking is what caused it.
I don't recommend hacking your iPad or trying to unhack it, but you could try uninstalling what you installed before the error showed up before recovering it.
Or taking it to the Apple Store and seeing if they'll fix it.
Technically, getting a Genius to fix it is a solution too.
As is getting a new device.